By the side of a path stands a tall wayward pine, whose branches touch ground all around. Whose